think?
You're LeVert. You're coming in full speed. All of a sudden, you're going to hit Aron Baynes. Take a look at this play right here. Nice play, but straight up and down. Take the hit. Now, if he makes that shot, okay. That's a good play. Tip your hat. But the key is defend without fouling. Get yourself in good position without fouling. Aron Baynes, one of the best in the business.
Celtics have missed their last six shots, but still have a six-point lead here at 27-20.